Hi, good afternoon. Welcome to my class. In the previous class, we were discussing about the concept objectives of classification. So we have already discussed the three objectives. First one is condensation, second one is simplification, and third one is comparison. So here, classification. So what is classification? So classification means it is the process of arranging the data in groups or classes according to their common characteristics is called classification. So andre yavude data agirabodu avugala samanya gunalakshanagala aadharada mele avugalanna gumpugalagi athava vibhagagalagi vingadisodakke navu enantivendre classification anta consider madabodu. So now let us start the remaining objectives. First one is statistical treatment. So here classified data or classification data enables further processing and analysis. So here the different measures like the measure of central tendency or kurtosis, regression, then correlation, so etc. can be very easily calculated for classified data. And then now classification data maadidantara data na classified maadidantara vagi aa data ga navu yavude statistical method anna kuda easy aagi calculate maadabodu. It may be a mean, mode athwa median agirabodu athwa regression agirabodu correlation agirabodu athwa kurtosis agirabodu skewness agirabodu. So ivella yen karthivi navu statistical method anthali ee ella method galanna navu easy aagi yavu calculate madodappa andre when the data are classified andre data vanna classified maadinantaravagi aa ondu classified data age yavude method bekadre enu navu easy aagi calculate madabodu. So avagi statistical treatment na apply madbekadre the data must be classified andre data edagidre classified agidaga matra statistical treatment na apply madidhi sahayakavagutte annabodu. The next one is preparing the final reports. So final reports andre antimagirthakanta ondu varadiyanna tayarisuvantadu. So here classification makes it easy for further analysis of data. So now the classification data vanna classify madinantaravagi navu aa data vanna easy aagi analyze madabodu visleshanege olapadisabodu and the basis of such analyzed data one can easily write up the final reports. Andre aa data vanna visleshane madinantaravagi aa visleshita data vanna aadharada mele navu antimavada varadiyanna kuda tayarisidre namage sahayakavagutte. So hagagi the classified data is very helpful to write up the final reports. Final reports andre ondu varadiyanna tayar madlikke namage classified data tumbane help aagutte. So the classified data it is very helpful to further analysis and the basis of such analysis we can write up the final reports. The next one is pattern of distribution. So here the classification data vanna classified madinantaravagi so that classification of data are clearly shows the manner in which the items are distributed over different characteristics. Andre classified data nimage en helutte antandre the data on the basis of which the data are distributed andre yava ondu aadharada mele data vanna distribute aagidave andre according to the common characteristics andre avugala ondu samanya gunalakshanagala aadharada mele data vanna classify maadidare. So avaga navu en find maadabodappa antandre the data in which these factors are these items are distributed over different characteristics andre yava ondu aadharada mele data vanna vingadane maadalagutade andre easy aagi navu find maadabodu evaga andre when the data are classified andre data classified aadnantaravagi navu aa data yava ondu aadharada mele vingadane aagide endu navu kandidibodu. So hagagi the classified data easily shows clearly shows the manner in which the items are distributed over different characteristics and we can easily find out the pattern of distribution. So now classified data andre enu madabodappa antandre aa data yava ondu aadharada mele yava ondu gunalakshanagala aadharada mele aa data distribute aagide antu namage easy aagi find out madbekadre adu kevala classified data